number of seconds lost. Actually 6, nice.
Except for that ledge grab, that was perfect. Then my umbrella swings are trash. Come on. Ledge grab an atrocious fight, and now I'm like 3 seconds behind goal. Nice.
Do not think about avoiding barrels. Heads up, little punk.
Just want to make sure I got the rhythm back.
See if girl can handle this barrel.
I just realized by failing the quick kill last time, I actually didn't get the gold. It was gonna be a gold. Sad.
Fuck. Can't gold now.
You're not
terrible RNG.
Supercharge!
I'm getting better at the bouncing stuff again, which is nice. This time I'm gonna nail the skip, of course.
Mafia!
Yep, that's how it goes. Fantastic RNG. That's the only time you fail it. Even with not the best Mafia boss entrance, because of the fight itself, with the best RNG I would have pulled it. Scared there. That's the second time ever I've gotten that cycle. And both times I've gotten it, I wasn't ready. Still fine now. This graph is not looking pretty, that's for sure. But still only 10 seconds fine. Really annoying time slot loss at the end. That was gonna be good, but then I failed the Legacy J. If I didn't go for it, I would have still saved time. Since I went for it and failed it that bad, I lost a lot. care about the bananas early game. That sucks. It's an early game where I should save the most amount of time to him, and then have to hold it on in the end. Pretty much everywhere up to subcon, I should be pretty far ahead of banana, and then have to hold on the rest of the run.
Thank you.
If I'm on good pace. Slightly too far away to smack there. If I timed my smack right, this would have been an amazing entrance. Yeah, that's still a 25 even with the missed smack. Fail that again. Save time there. Kinda slow, but I made it. Hopefully I don't get stopped. Took a bit to set up because I messed up my chair placement, but I got it. I didn't get a second try this time.
probably.
Oh, that's still golded, even with the extra setup? Interesting. Not by a lot, but it did. Lagged way too early. Excuse me. Some really awkward sections, but it's fine. Actually, I'm losing way more than I thought. Through 11, that sucks. But oh well. Going relatively close to PB into my first really big time save in subcon. Looking good. Oh my god. How did that fail? It obviously didn't have the height, but it didn't even seem like it was too far to the sides, which means it should never fail, regardless of height. But apparently it was. Losing a lot of time to gold here. But I'm pretty sure my PB still loses more. Yeah, PB still loses more. I think PB was like a combination of like long setup, very slow hover, and failed hover. I had two of those three, I didn't have a long setup. Thank you. just remembered I don't have a zoom out key tug on a button, so if I zoom in too long, run is dead pretty much. Shiny. We are in fact doing ETP. I'm on a pretty bad run, but we're making it work. I did finish a run earlier today, and it was 7 seconds away from PB. I don't know if you saw it in the Discord. Threw almost like 2 minutes in birds. Got verified? Nice. My new one got verified recently as well. My Bitmet. I do feel like my Bitmet is pretty good now, but like, I don't know, there's something about it that still feels a little bit off. Yeah, Sylveon things. The ice have been altered a bit though, because I'm dumb. I wanted it to look like it's looking upwards, and I couldn't do that with Sylveon's normal eyes. I'm supposed to land on that thing. I don't know why I didn't. Hmm. keep losing time in such dumb ways in this level. But at least this was the smallest amount of time lost. That was like worst yarn RNG possible. Yeah, ATP is nice. Are you kidding me? It's worked all night. Now she's not gliding down correctly. She's not hitting the thing! Hit the thing! There we go. So dumb. It's worked literally all night. One reason I realized I might be running out of pawns is because I do the new fancy humped leg shots. But I have 204, it should be 200 I need, right? So I shouldn't run out of pawns this time again. That was awkward movement, whatever. I can get them. The first one I can't get the amount of speed that others get though. I might have maybe been able to make it to the next platform. That wasn't confident. Fuck. I think I lost over time overall. On the lag shots? Yeah, I did. Fuck. I forgot to queue up the Divist. I forgot this is in 1.10 patch, I don't need to move before the cutscene. Hopefully it wasn't too early. Out on that many pawns, it's a bit bad. 1.10 patch. It's the patch that's that you usually play 110% on. You can play it on current patch too, but there's one strat and one level that you can do to cheese a death wish on 110% patch. Yeah, for the sake of practice, it is a patch that allows mods and has hat lag works on it. It's one of the patches that username made sure hat lag works for. So it's really nice for practice. Even if you don't do 110%. Because literally every level that doesn't require boop is better to practice on 110% patch. Except for maybe conductor boss fight. Or like director. Um, Fuck! I was moving my mouse. I feel like I lost like 4 seconds from just moving my mouse there. Yeah, I practice hitting up Mafia Town on 110% patch. Which obviously means I need to boop slightly earlier than the cutscene. I did that by mistake now. That's some loose time to do that, but it's a bit sketchy. Alright, see you shiny pokes, thank you for the good luck. Pressed mouse 1 by mistake, I'm very glad that didn't fuck me up. Good birdhouse.
Lovely.
Nice. Didn't lose a ton of time there this time. Did I gold it? Remembered to go for it this time and I got it. Why I'm supposed to go the top path, but I fell off. Excuse me? Now it's done. Nice. Lost a bit of time, but it's fine. The Twilight Valley! Flatus is the one level in Alpine where you're allowed to fall off the edge. Lost a bit of time now. That's fine. I don't know how I missed that one. And of course, the second time I didn't get the DSJ. Typical. Abandon the DSJ for the Rift Pawn, which obviously is worth it, but still. Also way too early time. some sloppy sections, but overall, pretty decent. No, what? I'm not taking the chance again. I thought that was it, but slightly too far. Pretty sure I killed any chance of gold by falling off there. I think I was on gold base before then, but I'm definitely not now. Yeah, I was on gold base before. That sucks. Now I have fallen behind Banana. If I get a good catch, I'm ahead of Banana going out of Alpine, but only barely. Sir Cav, thank you for the good luck.
Lovely.
Nice. Yeah, that gold is so fake. It's so fake. I have to have carried with me the gold from the previous route when I shouldn't have for some reason. Because that felt super good. Like, that should have been like gold base. And it's like 10 seconds to gold, that's no way. Well, not quite the gold base, I did mess up some things, but like, it was really good. There's no way that should lose 10 seconds. Didn't lose 55 seconds this time.
Lovely.
Instead of golden.
Go!
tried it. Just picking up the health just in case. Because it's so easy to just get bored and take a lot of damage by mistake. I'm surprised I didn't take damage there, but it looked like I was right on it. Apparently not. Up. Press space too late there. So that got awkward. Yeah, another good parade. Not quite. Pretty far away. Fuck. Moved too far to the right. That's an island timeless. Like 2 seconds. I don't trust in the faster lag STJ. I can do it, but I don't trust it. Fuck. Slow, but I got it.
Woof, lovely.
for the burger again. I'm not supposed to craft a burger there.
Better palm count than last time, which is good because I was low last time.
Excuse me? What is this? Oh my god. So many lags there, we're super close, but not quite. Pretty sure I was in gold paste, but now I'm not sure. Yeah, it's not gold paste. Sad. I got it. See, I think I'm losing like 20 seconds here. The gold. A That sucks though. Sub Banana's gonna be tight now.
Lovely.
Really good pawn count. And that was really fast too. Nice hit on the pipe. Losing time here. Surprised it was only plus one. That means it was pretty good, except for getting that hit on the pipe. Got the dive boost there, so I'm losing time. Excuse me. Did I forget the inputs at the start there? Or was I just too slow? I don't know. Might have just been too slow. That sucks though. I could have still went even or even gold it actually. You
Excuse me? Excuse me. Please. Jesus Christ. Terrible. Crystal One Piece. That MOC was dog shit though. Part of that time loss was having to collect pawns, unlike DD, but most of it was other stuff.
Lovely.
Nice gold.
William.
No fuck. Focus here. I've already messed up quite a bit. I autopiloted the practice menuing there. Since I practice on a file that has all the hats. No, fuck! Banana Bobstead. That was so bad. I saw the outline. I keep forgetting that. That outline is his shadow. Thank you. ATP to still PB pace now. But I was actually on pace for Sub Banana, so sucks that I messed it up. Nice. That was an amazing throne room, holy shit. Even with that terrible gauntlet, I'm actually amazed. That would have been like a 255 if I had a good gauntlet. That would actually be insane. Hitting like that more, and I don't know why Hat get hit the opposite direction there. If she hit the correct direction, I would have done double. It's fine. Losing a significant amount of time on finaling. Wait, I think I threw. Oh my god, I think I might have thrown 120 completely. Not just that I threw Banana Bob, I think I threw 121 completely. That sucks. I might still be able to get 120, it's close. Still 120, nice. But I guess Banana Bob is for another day. My first good PB in a while though, so I'll take it. Even though I'm a bit sad, I died in gauntlet. Yeah, that would have been like a 6 flat if I didn't die in gauntlet. And I had a rough cherry face as well. Sucks to suck, I guess. But 120. It's very solid. To finally be able to submit again. after having issues with each of my PBs that I got recently.
Don't leave us!
Hey, Kidu! Let's make another contract!
Oh, don't you dare leave, lass!
Let's watch our movie, darling!